Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls PvP. I'm kind of back. It's been a long time since I uploaded a commentary video. And yeah, that's because of some recent trouble with recording. So let's start right into it. I'm dueling someone with a katana. And he is... He likes the katana out too, I think, because it has a long reach. So I spammed R1 here a bit because, just because, and he's dead. To my build, I'm calling it Death Build PvP because if you've seen Hellkite Drake's video, the developers used for their advertising a special build, and the shield and the armor setup that I have is from this build, and also they used this weapon, the Stone Great Axe. So I variated it a bit so that it's level 125 PvP level, and yes, that's basically it. This guy here with his katana, this stone sword has this, you saw it there, this cool one-handed R2 that I finally noticed here, and get smacked! Okay, definitely fun. So here, this guy, it was annoying as hell, because you see it, he casts his homing crystal zonas, it misses. He backs up and casts it again, and if he casted it all, he takes out his pursuers, missed it too, and then he spams R1. Perfect for a parry! Bam! And this is my favorite sword in the game. The Great Lord Great Sword. So good, so good, so fun. And R1, spam! Yay! And oh, I got the parry, but just a partial parry so that he hit me. It's a very close fight. So this guy again, Crystal Zomas, and he starts right off with the R1 spam. Great. So I decided to kill him very fast with a parry and a backstab, so that he learns his lesson. Yay. This guy here was playing like me a bit, because he tried to get this parries most times, prediction parries, like here, and he thought most times that I would R1 spam, but I'm not the R1 spammer type of player. So here he tried a setup parry, but oh no, so backstab because of greatsword. I tried different weapons to play with, and he got the parry. I tried different weapons to play with, and the greatswords are really, really good for PvP. So you can definitely wreck someone, like you see after it. Especially the Zweihänder, of course, and the normal called Greatsword. Yeah, very close, GG. The normal Greatsword, this thing, it's very cool. You see it there? That range? Because, especially if the opponent is approaching, right in the face, then it's very good attack. And you can kind of dead angle with that. I don't know if it was dead angling, but... So again, a katana guy what was that, claymore? And I got him here. Yes, gotcha, and dead. That's very good to play with greatswords, because they hit hard, they hit very hard, and you see it here. It's one of the slower greatswords, I think? I don't know, but... One, 2 and 3 are 1 spam anti-stat. It's kind of cheap, but it works and it's fun for me. And you see it, the same guy again. Wow, he was using up all his stamina for 1 spamming, and now I'm low on health. And I have to do something of this situation. And of course he casts Pursuers. God, I was at the point where I said, fuck you. And our 1 spam, who had thought it? So I took this parry here and chained with a backstab because he wanted to cast magic again, you heard it. And now he's kind of low on health. And turtling, of course turtling, because he has no magic and no 1 spam, because this thing I could have parried it when if I would have been kind of catched him off guard here. And now he did a mistake, jumping attack and roll then block, no stamina means our 1 spam worked. So this guy again who tries to parry me, I'm using the normal, saw that one coming. GG, saw that coming. The normal battle axe, I think it's called. It's okay. It's good weapon, has stun lock potential in it. And with the delayed R2 or this R1, they have good reach to it. You really don't think so, but it is. So yeah. You see it there, he's doing pretty low damage with his R1 spams, but I'm also not dealing that much damage. And yeah, now I stun him, and here, see it, reach is good, reach is pretty good, and it can catch them if they roll away, so if they are doing a roll. Now I play with the, what is it? Broadsword. The broadsword is this guy. Look, he parries and stands there, and so I had to punish this with a backstab because I'm not the guy who punishes every parry attempt with a backstab, but he's just standing there and try to parry when he thought I would hit, and I got so lucky that this R2 didn't hit me there, so I pulled out my secondary weapon, lightning dagger. Yeah. Here I fought a giant dead. Ooh, giant dead, giant dead. It's so hard to fight him. Oh. And, well, I got pretty low on health right at the beginning of the fight. So now, what can I do? I have to play good and try to get those backstabs, like here. Lightning dagger, 576 damage. Well, it's good damage number, I think. So this, now I got him almost. I know I was lot. And now what can I do? Pulled out my dagger and woo, we both killed each other. Hey. And of course he won because he's an invader. Because they try to kill me, and if they kill themselves at trying that. I saw that one coming. Yeah, you know when you can toggle escape a claymore, they most times will do this 3-hit combo running R1, R1 and R2, because that's a standard combo, and if you toggle escape you can easily parry that. So here I'm playing with the thorn thing sword, I think, and now he's basically turtling, but my sword has bleeding ability, so I just hit his shield all the time, hit, 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 so he had to do something, because otherwise he would be dead. So you see this, I killed him because of the fast, surprising two-hand roll attack of the broadsword and the thing, you know. Yes, there I changed my secondary weapon to a whip, and always when I toggle escaped, I had the opportunity to backstab, and I couldn't because of the whip. And there I decided to do a take a secondary weapon, what you could make crits with. Yeah. And I know that was risky because he would have won, he would have killed me, but no risk, no fun. Yeah. So I got the parry there. The prediction parry. It wasn't really a prediction parry. I could see him. So what can I do now? I can. So he's turtling and then doing a one R2. This R2 is easily to pawn. And I got so lucky that I got this wake up hit and right out of the iframes. And here we have someone with a crystal magic weapon, katana, and I was playing with the claymore. So a weapon which is really easy to play with and really good to play with. So I got him there with a few. It's the lag was high on this one and I won. So thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, whatever, and see you.